It's indeed very difficult to feel the passage of time. Sometimes we suddenly ask somebody, what time is it? Because the feeling that we have been engaged in the process of the passage, we lost it. And then we are suddenly awakened and ask, what time is it? It happens to us many times. But ladies and gentlemen, the human beings, unlike any other species, have a unique ability mentally projecting themselves to the future. This is a speciality for the human beings. That's why its future is so awakening, that you can feel it now. But in order to really take advantage in mentally projecting yourself to the future, you need to understand the past. You cannot live the past, but you need to really recognize what you learned from the past experience and exposures. And not to, as I said yesterday, not to repeat those. You cannot live the past, but in the present, you begin to feel the passage of time. You begin to feel the passage of time today. What possibilities are there? I always say, what is desirable, what is possible, what is practical. What is desirable, we put it to the future. What is possible, we put it to today. And thereby, we experience the passage of the time. When you begin to experience the passage of time, or when you feel the passage of time, then you see the many possibilities for you, the changes that are possible, the routine direction that are possible, the resource management that are possible, the relationship building that are possible. And all these things, many possibilities you will feel today. And that's the feeling of the passage of time. And when you do that, you can really develop the skill of mentally projecting yourself to the future. That's important. We are a special being. The future is there for us. Because today, we can think about our tomorrow. That's unique to us, not like any other species. Therefore, when you take advantage of mentally projecting yourself for tomorrow or future, you need to recognize the fact that you cannot leave the past, learn from the past, and see the possibilities now, today, the feel the passage of time today by looking at the possibilities and doing the possibilities and implementing possibilities. And thereby, you have the unique ability to mentally project yourself to the future and make every sense to feel the future today. And when it comes to you, you know you are not a stranger to the future. You are able to adopt and live and pursue vigorously.